Hey guys, what's up? It's Cynical here, and today we are doing a live commentary. I haven't done one of these in a little while. Pretty much all you guys have been seeing on my channel has been montages and mini-tages lately, so I decided I'd do another live commentary to keep you guys up to date on pretty much what's happening with me, IRL, because I do want to make this a personal channel and not only a gameplay and clips channel, because I do want you guys to know who I am, because I do feel like that is a cool thing to do with someone's channel, to just put personality on it and actually like show you guys what we are doing in our actual lives. So first I wanted to talk about the Obey RC, and as most of you know, this is the last week for the Obey RC, and I'm pretty happy with what clips I have hit so far with the RC. I've pretty much gotten all of the clips that I wanted to get in Drop Zone, and now that I have gotten them, I am currently trying to get them all over again in Ground War, because I know a lot of people do not like Drop Zone clips, even if they're like really incredible. So I am working on getting them all again in Ground War. I'm hoping to get at least two more clips in Ground War, and then I will be completely satisfied with the clips that I have for the RC. Hopefully you guys are supporting me through the RC and you guys want to see Obey Cynical as much as I do. I'm super excited to submit my response and see what happens, because I do feel like I have a pretty good chance of getting into Obey. I feel like I have some good personality on my channel, even though I don't really do much. I don't really get out of the house very much, so I don't really have that much of a personality, but I do feel like I have enough to contribute to my channel. So I'm pretty happy with the way that the Obey RC is going. Just wanted to let you guys know about that. And then the other thing that I wanted to talk about was school for me. If you follow me on Twitter, you know that I am a senior in high school, and pretty much today was my second day, and I get to leave school early every single day. Because I am a senior, I am caught up with all of my credits, and I decided to take a zero period class, and how it works at my school is we have six periods, three different classes a day. We start at 8:15 and we get out at 2:30, I think, either 2:30 or 2:20. So those are the times that normal people get out of school at my school. And then I am a senior, so I got to take a class off, and I also decided to take a zero period, which is a class 1 hour earlier in the morning, which we take every single day. You can pretty much decide if you want to, and then you can take that period off later on. So basically I have third and sixth period off, so I get out of school early every single day, which is pretty sick, because once lunch starts, I pretty much get to just walk off campus and go home. That's a big thing for me, because I don't really like sitting at school and sitting there not really doing anything at lunch for, that's probably like 35, 40 minutes lunch at our school. So that's pretty boring for me, because I don't really talk to many people, so obviously I just kind of sit there and listen to music and go on my phone. So that's a huge thing for me. I'm super happy about that. So I just wanted to keep you guys up to date on what has been going on with me lately, personally. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. Comment if you have something to say. I read all the comments, and I will respond to you, unless you're being a dick. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
It's the worst team ever!
Get those positions! We're being dominated!